guys, listen good. This is from Nathaniel 7, all right? Nathaniel 7 and his cohorts are teaching that we go off when we talk about the mark of the beast. Now, what about the mark of the Most High? The Most High don't put a chip in you, right? Well, if you understand the Hebrew and or the Greek, you would know that the word in Ezekiel 9 and 4 to 6, when it reads about the mark, the word in the Hebrew is sawa. Alright? Now, the word sawa from the Hebrew means to desire, listen, to exempt from judgment. So, in other words, when you read Ezekiel 9 and 4, the Most High, when you read the first verse, it tells you how the Most High sent out the angels to kill Israelites. But he said, matter of fact, read it again.
From the first verse?
From the first verse. To show you that it's Ezekiel 9 and 1. To show you that it's talking about angels, right? Ezekiel